Welcome to September 20th on the National Day Calendar. Today, we're indulging in a classic pizza favorite and toasting with a festive beverage.
Can you taste it? A piping hot pizza fresh out the oven with gooey cheese and crispy pepperoni slices on a perfectly baked crust? The pepperoni pizza has become an American favorite, gracing the tables of pizza parties, family gatherings, and casual dinners alike. Its origins can be traced back to Italian immigrants who brought their culinary traditions to the United States, blending them with local flavors. Today, pepperoni pizza is a beloved dish that brings people together with every delicious slice. So grab a pie from your favorite pizzeria or make one at home, because today is National Pepperoni Pizza Day.
All I eat is pizza, na-na-na-na-na-na. All I eat is pizza.
Well, instead of going out, I'm coming over today because I can't wait to try your pepperoni pizza.
I mean, you should. If you didn't catch the show, you should catch our show on YouTube because I'm an awesome pizza maker.
I've heard this and I've seen you in action, so I can't wait.
You're welcome.
Punch, a concoction that originated in India and traveled to Europe in the 17th century, has evolved into countless variations. Traditionally made with five key ingredients, spirits, water, sugar, citrus, and spices, punch can be both alcoholic and non-alcoholic, offering a refreshing option for any celebration. Whether you're preparing a fruity blend for a gathering or enjoying a glass solo, celebrate the versatility and festivity of this timeless drink, because today is National Punch Day.
Favorite punch?
With boxing gloves.
Wow, seriously?
Hawaiian then. I don't know.
That's funny.
What do you drink for punch?
Mine is Hawaiian, but with alcohol in it.
Okay. You have a favorite kind of alcohol you put in there?
Rum. Rum with Hawaiian punch is mwah.
Interesting.
You want to taste some?
Sure.
All right. I'm LaToya Johnson.
I'm Marlo Anderson.
Thank you for joining us on our journey to celebrate every day.
Join us for all of our adventures on Facebook and Instagram at Destination Celebration Show. Until next time, keep celebrating.